One of the coolest things that we ever did in our career was meeting and touring with Def Leppard. You know, we were huge fans of Def Leppard, and we got to tour with them for a long time on our first album. And, you know, we still tour with them today. We do shows with them once in a while, and they're great guys. But we became friends with Steve Steeman Clark, and when he passed away, it was, you know, it was really heartbreaking, and we dedicated Song and Emotion to Steve. And here's an old picture of him right here. This is back from the Hysteria tour. I think this was the last night on the tour. And that's Steve right there. That's me, that's Tommy, that's Phil. But this was us on the Hysteria tour from back in the day. And we love Steve Steeman Clark, and this song's about him.
Every day, a lonely man and his guitar, oh yeah. Within his eyes, I see the pain, all the faces and the places of the trouble that it seems, oh yeah. There was a time, there was a day, they compromised around. But this got back down. Now the memories remain. Even if it starts to rain, suddenly the pain slowly fades away. Tattered, torn and gray, there's a place within his heart he'll always say. Sound and emotion. No, he's got to his dying day. Sound and emotion. Why you can hear it play. Why if you listen, you can still hear him say. Looks like rain. Streets where I've been at home.